Another way to estimate residual value is to use multiples. There are really two uses of the multiple approach. First, as I just said, you can use it to estimate the residual value of the firm at some point in the future. However, you can also use it to estimate the enterprise value of the firm today. I will explain the use of multiples for estimating the enterprise value today. The application for the enterprise value at some point in the future will be almost identical. The use of multiples for valuation relies on comparing the firm we want to value with a firm that is similar and for which we already know the value. Perhaps the easiest way to explain the use of multiples is by using an example from real estate. Suppose that you know that an apartment in your building measuring 1,500 square feet was sold for $150,000. How much is your apartment worth if it measures 1,200 square feet? Clearly, your apartment is not worth the $115,000 as it is smaller. You can adjust for this size differential as follows. First, you compute the price per square foot of the apartment that was sold. This is $100 per square foot. Now you multiply the price per square foot by the size of your apartment, leading to $120,000. In this case, the price per square foot is the multiple. And as you can see, we obtain it from a different apartment for which we know the price. Typically, a multiple tells you the price per unit of some important feature of the asset you want to value. In the apartment example, it was a square footage. In valuing companies, we will be looking, for example, at income measures such as earnings. One important issue when using multiples is the comparability of the assets. In the apartment example, you computed the multiple, that is the price per square foot, from a similar apartment. Of course, if the apartment you use to compute the multiple is better, for example, it has better views or it's in a nicer neighborhood, then you will be overestimating the price of your own apartment if you use this multiple. As I will explain, similar issues arise when using multiples to value firms.